one of the most beloved movies of all time,
E.T. Phone Home,
is now on Blu-ray for the first time.
Oh,
God!
E.T. is a masterpiece.
Only little kids can see.
Give me a break.
Digitally remastered from 35mm film elements.
To the forest!
With all new 7.1 surround sound. And hours of bonus features.
I'll be right here.
Bring home E.T. the Anniversary Edition on Blu-ray High Def and DVD.
Here?
I'm not
Isaac.
I am Police Officer Ryan Taylor. This is my partner, Officer Zavala.
How many of my children?
I don't know, dude.
We work the toughest divisions in the LAPD.
Different set of rules.
Yeah, my brother.
I will lay down my life for you.
End of Watch, and hard for it on Blu-ray and DVD.
Romantic love will be the last illusion of the old daughter. At the twilight of an empire, an affair shocked the nation.
I must warn you about something.
Warn me?
You may, by indiscretion, give the world occasion to talk about you.
From the director of Atonement and Pride and Prejudice.
Is what you want. Do you know what you want?
Anna Karenina. This film is not yet rated.
From Tony Award-winning creators of Avenue Q, In the Heights, and Next to Normal, comes a bold new Broadway musical with its own sound, its own look, and its own set of rules. Bring it on. The Huffington Post calls it a dazzling new musical. And the New York Times cheers. It's filled with breathtaking displays of human fireworks. Bring It On. Limited Broadway engagement on sale now.
Guarantee your ticket. Buy in advance on Fandango.
It's still unclear what it was that hit Hong Kong.
Earlier today, we were attacked. But we have never backed down from a fight. This is your chance to be something more.
What are your orders?
We're going in.
She pricked her finger, and three drops of blood fell. And because the red seemed so alive against the white, she thought, if only I had a child as white as snow, lips as red as blood, hair as black as a raven's wings, and all with the strength of that rose. Soon after, a daughter was born to the queen and was named Snow White. And she was adored throughout the kingdom, as much for her defiant spirit as for her beauty.
Well,